Today is March 7, 2012, and we are viewing one of the craters at Kilauea in the Hawaii National Park. This is on the Big Island of Hawaii, and the crater is still active. You can see the glow of the molten lava over a mile away as the glow reflects on the toxic clouds as they drift across part of the park. This part of the park fell into the crater just after we viewed it in 2007.